The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Ooh. Harsh impact.
Saw what he had in mind there.
From the top.
Cena with a diving famouser. Unreal.
So much can happen in the confines of the steel cage. Byron, what is the sound?
The champion into the cover.
One, two.
Plenty of fight left.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
You'll often see the words "never give up" on John Cena's clothing, and he truly lives by those words. Cena has spent close to two decades working hard to be the best, and he'll never quit on the WWE Universe.
I'm kind of astonished that we haven't seen Cena try to take shortcuts or rest on his laurels. He never stops hustling.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Unbelievable athleticism.
The hit's ending up a little on the champ. He needs to adapt if he wants to steal the win in that steel cage.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick. Oh, what a four. What a punch.
Had it scouted.
What a punch that was.
To get the shoulder up there.
And John Cena's definitely getting in people's heads here.
Here we go. He's made it to the top of the cage.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
John Cena with the offense. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Really just laying it in.
Oh man, look at this. It's like he's got eight arms and feet.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
For the win to retain the championship! And Cena pops the shoulder up.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Uh-oh. Black's ready. Setting him up.
Bicycle knee strike.
Covered by the champ.
One, two.
And another kick out. There's no way a hold like that is going to take Cena out.
John Cena got him there.
Boom! Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
John Cena got him in position.
Talk about being bent.
Aleister Black's in trouble. The Dutch Destroyer with nowhere to go.
Look at Black just writhing in pain.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
There it is. STF locked in.
Look out. He breaks free.
Great job by him there, but he's still in a tough spot, Cole.
Listen to this place. It's electric. The champion into the cover.
Not enough to end this one.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish?
This is it, guys.
Carefully managing his way up the cage now. Great offense by John Cena.
Cena's not done yet. Another attitude adjustment. The title's in jeopardy here.
Right. Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
Cena being the aggressor.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable. You're seeing why they call him Big Mac John.
And the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion, man.
You can't see him.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Tough situation to be in right here.
John Cena got him there.
John Cena is just so electric.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick. Exploder suplex.
What will he do now that he's made it to the top?
Say goodnight, folks.
Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact.
Thought that was it, Cole.
Producing a trampling.
John Cena looking to close this thing out.
Leg is trapped. There it is.
STF, the STF locked in. Is he going to make him tap?
Aleister Black's in trouble. The Dutch Destroyer with nowhere to go.
Look at Black just writhing in pain.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
strike from Aleister Black.
And now he's made his way all the way to the top of the cage. Boom! John Cena with the offense. Full impact.
What a punch that was.
By John Cena.
And Cena is feeling it right now.
Here he is at the top of the cage.
One leg over, both feet on the ground, and this thing is over.
Great offense by John Cena. Now he just needs to get over to the arena floor.
Oh, man, just got to get that leg over now.
He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys.
Boom! Boom!
Boom, nasty impact.
Just punch him in the chest.
John Cena got him there.
Ah, John Cena driving him in the canvas for the Attitude Adjustment.
Are you ready? Incoming!
Can't wait!
Shandian Tuanto!
We can have a new champion!
That is exactly what...
John Cena!
Attitude Adjustment! Gonna see a new champ!
Can Aleister Black stay
here? He just shut everybody up, and now John Cena is our new champion.
And now we take a look back at what went wrong for the ominous man from Amsterdam.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, John Cena!
So for John Cena, he grabs the victory here tonight.
Did you expect anything else?
Well, the challenger simply refused to be denied, and now we are looking at a new champion. Unbelievable.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.